Hello dear students, how are you? I hope you're fine. Welcome to English Lessons at Honora Satellite Channel. أهلا ومرحبا بكم أعزائي الطلاب عزيزات الطالبات ودرس جديد من دروس اللغة الإنجليزية عبر قناة الأونور والفضائية. Welcome again. Today dear students we don't have a new lesson. We have some exercises about the four skills. أعزائي الطلاب درسنا اليوم عبارة عن مجموعة من التمرينات والأنشطة عن المهارات الأربعة وهي الاستماع والتحدث والقراءة والكتابة. Are you ready? هل أنتم مستعدون؟ Okay, let's start with the first skill which is listening, مهارة الاستماع. We have two activities. The first is listen and number. استمع وضع الرقم المناسب. Here we have four pictures. Dear students, you're going to listen to a sentence, then choose the correct picture to write the correct number. أعزائي الطلاب، عليكم في هذا التمرين الاستماع إلى جملة ومن ثم تحديد الصورة المناسبة ووضع الرقم المناسب تحتها. But first, let's see the pictures. What can you see in this picture? Thank you. Here we have olives. What about this picture? What does he do? ماذا يعمل؟ Thank you. He is a policeman. What about this picture? Where are the toys? Excellent. They are on the shelf. إن الألعاب موجودة على الرف. Thank you. What about Fiona? What's she doing? Thank you. She is reading a book. Now, listen and number. Number one. Fiona is reading a book. Again, Fiona is reading a book. Which is the correct picture? Thank you. Here, Fiona is reading a book. Thank you. Now, listen to number two. He is a policeman. Again, he is a policeman. Where is the correct picture? Excellent. He is a policeman. What about number three? Listen carefully. I like to pick olives. Again, I like to pick olives. Excellent. Here, I like to pick olives. Now listen to number four. The toys are on the shelf. Again, the toys are on the shelf. Thank you. Here, the toys are on the shelf. Now, dear students, let's read them again. Number one. Can you tell me number one? Thank you. Fiona is reading a book. Thank you. What about number two? Who can tell me number two? Excellent. He is a policeman. Thank you very much. Number three. Very good. I like to pick olives. I like to pick olives. What about number four? Thank you very much. The toys are on the shelf. Thank you very much. Dear students, we have another activity. Listen and circle. استمع وضع دائرة حول الإجابة الصحيحة. Here we have a sentence and we have two words. You should choose the correct one. عليك عزيز الطالب أن تختار الإجابة الصحيحة حسب استماعك للجملة. Let's read the sentence first. I have maths on Sunday or on Monday. Now listen to the sentence. I have maths on Sunday. Again, I have maths on Sunday. Very good. I have maths on Sunday. Very good. Now let's look at number two. That's in the bathroom or garden. Listen to me. That's in the garden. That's in the garden. Which is the correct word? Very good. That's in the garden. Thank you very much. Let's continue. Number three. The sweater is on or under the table. Listen to me. The sweater is on the table. Again, the sweater is on the table. Which is the correct word? Very good. Really, the sweater is on the table. Thank you very much. Look at number four. Let's read this sentence. My favorite hobby is swimming or drawing. Listen to me. My favorite hobby is drawing. Again, my favorite hobby is drawing. So, where is the correct word? Exactly, drawing. So, the sentence is, my favorite hobby is drawing. Thank you very much. Now, dear students, we have this break. After that, we'll continue our lesson. فاصل ومن ثم نعود. ابقوا معنا. Welcome back dear students. رحب بكم مجددا أعزائي الطلاب. Now we're going to talk about the second skill which is speaking. سوف نتحدث أعزائي الطلاب عن المهارة الثانية وهي مهارة التحدث أو المحادثة. Let's first read this title which is complete the dialogue. التمرين الأول معنا هو complete the dialogue, أكمل الحوار. Here we have a dialogue between Waleed and Noor. And we have some words. Let's read them together. Fine. Hello. Waleed. Are. Let's start. Waleed says, Noor. يبدأ الحوار أعزائي الطلاب بالتحية. نور ترد التحية وتقول Hello. نستنتج أعزائي الطلاب أن وليد بدأ التحية بقوله Hello. Hello نور. ترد نور وتقول Hello. Thank you. Hello وليد. لأن الحوار بين نور ووليد. So Hello نور. Hello وليد. Thank you. Now وليد asks نور How you? Let's see the words. Fine or are. Thank you. To complete this question, we should choose are. So the question is, how are you? How are you? Of course, Noor says, fine, thanks. Hello, Noor. Hello, Waleed. How are you? Fine, thanks. Very good. Let's continue. Waleed says, where are you? Here we have three words. Nablus, color, or from. Where are you? Very good. Where are you from? So, where are you from? I am from Nablus or color. تدل كلمة from أعزائي الطلاب على مكان السكن أو البلد الذي يسكن فيه. So, which is the correct word? Thank you, it's Nablus. So, I'm from Nablus. Again, where are you from? I'm from Nablus. Thank you very much. Now, let's continue. Waleed asks Noor. What's your favorite? وليد سأل نور سؤال. نور says my favorite color. هنا لدينا كلمة color. So the question is what's your favorite color? What's your favorite color? نعرف الناقص من الجملة من خلال الإجابة. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is. بالطبع color بمعنى very good بمعنى لون. So you're going to choose red or day. Thank you. Red is a color. So my favorite color is red. Again, what's your favorite color? My favorite color is red. Thank you very much. Now we have the second activity. التمرين الثاني وهو بعنوان match. صل. Here we have three questions and three answers. لدينا في العمود الأول ثلاث أسئلة وإجاباتها بشكل غير مرتب في العمود الآخر. Now let's first read the questions. Number one. What season is it? What season is it? طبعا ننظر إلى السؤال ونحاول أن نبحث عن الكلمة المهمة في السؤال. ما هي الكلمة الرئيسية في السؤال؟ Very good. It's season. Now, what season is it? علينا عزيزي الطالب أن نختار الكلمة المطابقة لكلمة season في العمود الآخر. Let's read. She's in the bedroom. هل هناك كلمة مساعدة أو مطابقة لكلمة season? I don't think so. Now, next. It's summer. It's summer. Okay, summer is a season. So, here we have the word summer. نبحث عن كلمة مناسبة لكلمة season. So, what season is it? It's summer. أي فصل هذا؟ إنه فصل الصيف. السؤال والإجابة متطابقتين. So, this is the answer. What season is it? It's summer. Thank you very much. Now, look at number two. وبنفس الآلية سوف نحل number two ونمبر three. Number two. Where's Amal? Where's Amal? أين هي أمل؟ حين ننظر في الإجابات عزيز الطالب ليس لدينا كلمة أمل. Where's Amal؟ وبالتالي عزيز الطالب يجب أن ننظر إلى كلمة مساعدة أو مطابقة أو مشابهة لكلمة أمل. Let's read. She's in the bedroom. She's وهو ضمير عائد على البنت أو على المؤنث. Thank you. So the word is she's. She's in the bedroom. Again, where's Amal? She's in the bedroom. So this is number two. Number three. Read. What would you like? What would you like? الكلمة الجوهرية هنا في هذا السؤال هي كلمة like. What would you like? ننظر في العمود الثاني على كلمة قد تساعدنا في ذلك. Look. I'd like a carton of juice, please. Again. I'd like a carton of juice, please. So, very good. This is number three. So, what would you like? I'd like a carton of juice, please. Thank you very much, dear students. Now we have this break. After that, we'll continue our lesson. سنكمل المهارتين الباقيتين ولكن بعد هذا الفاصل. ابقوا معنا. Welcome back, dear students. أهلا بكم مجددا أعزائي الطلاب. Now let's look at the third skill, which is reading. reading مهارة القراءة. The first activity is read and answer. اقرأ ثم أجب عن الأسئلة التالية. Here we have a text. لدينا قطعة عن صديقتنا هالة. Let's read. I'm هالة. I'm 10. I'm from Bethlehem. My uncle is a doctor. My aunt is a housewife. Again, I'm هالة. I'm 10. I'm from Bethlehem. My uncle is a doctor. My aunt is a housewife. Now, dear students, let's begin with the questions. Number one, هالة is 10, 9, or 11. Okay, let's return to the text. I'm هالة. I'm 10. So, the answer is, هالة is 10. Again, هالة is 10. Thank you very much. Look at number two. Here we have a new sentence. She's from. She's, الضمير هنا يعود على صديقتنا هالة. She's from Gaza, رفح, or Bethlehem. Let's return to the text. I'm هالة. I'm 10. I'm from Bethlehem. So this is the answer. عزيزي الطالب انظر هنا. تتحول كلمة I'm إلى she's عن البنت الغائبة. نقول she's وبالتالي تصبح الجملة she's from Bethlehem. She's from Bethlehem. Number three. هالة's uncle is. Do you remember هالة's uncle? Okay. هالة's uncle is a engineer, doctor, or a farmer. Okay, let's read. I'm هالة. I'm 10. I'm from Bethlehem. My uncle is a doctor. So, this is the answer. My uncle is a doctor. حين نتكلم عن صديقتنا هالة نقول هالة's uncle is a doctor. يعمل طبيب. هالة's uncle is a doctor. Thank you very much. Now, dear students, look at number four. هالة's aunt is a. هالة's aunt is a housewife, nurse, teacher. دعونا أعزائي الطلاب نبحث عن الإجابة. Now, I'm هالة. I'm 10. I'm from Bethlehem. My uncle is a doctor. My aunt is a housewife. So, where is the correct answer? Thank you. My aunt is a housewife. So, Hala's aunt is a housewife. A housewife. Now, dear students, look at the second activity, which is classify. صنف. Here we have some words. And we have three columns. لدينا أعزائي الطلاب بعض الكلمات غير مرتبة وعلينا أن نصنفها حسب الأعمدة الثلاث. نصنفها حسب food, طعام, days, الأيام, أو subjects, المواد الدراسية. في هذا التمرين عزيزي الطالب عليك أن تعرف بداية معاني الكلمات الثلاث حتى تعرف أن تصنف جيدا. الخطوة الثانية أن تقرأ الكلمات. For example, على سبيل المثال rice. Rice. What does it mean rice? Thank you. إنها بمعنى أرز. هل كلمة rice تتعلق ب food, days, or subjects? Thank you. This is food. Rice is food. Okay, the second. Maths. Maths. Thank you. It's a subject. إنها مادة الرياضيات. So, So we put it here. نضعها تحت العمود المتعلق بالمواد الدراسية. Tomatoes. Here we have the word tomatoes. Where can I put it? Very good. It's food. So tomatoes and rice are food. Next, we have Sunday. Sunday. Thank you very much. It's day. لاحظ معي عزيزي الطالب أن نهاية كلمة Sunday هي نفسها كلمة day. So Sunday تحت قائمة الأيام days. Next, we have the word English. English. إنها مادة اللغة الإنجليزية. So is it day or subject? Thank you. It's subject. So maths and English are subjects. Look at the last word, which is Thursday. وكما قلنا قبل قليل أعزائي الطلاب أن نهاية كلمة Thursday أيضا تحتوي على كلمة day. وهذه لمحة. So Thursday and Sunday are days. Thank you very much. We have a new activity. لدينا تمرين آخر بعنوان match. صل. Here we have four sentences and four pictures. You should choose the right picture and match it to the correct sentence. عليك عزيزي الطالب أن تطابق الجملة بالصورة المناسبة لها. First, let's read the sentences. Number one, she's sleeping. Again, she's sleeping. حين تواجه هذا السؤال عزيزي الطالب لدينا مدلولين هنا ممكن أن نبحث عنهم داخل هذه الصور. المدلول الأول, here we have the word she's, وكما قلنا أنها تدل على البنت. So okay. إذا لم يكن هذا المدلول واضحا نبحث عن الفعل sleeping. Sleeping. Is it clear? إنه واضح من خلال الصور. So she is sleeping and this is the correct picture. إنها نائمة. Okay, number two. I like to fly a kite. Again, I like to fly a kite. Now, here we have the word a kite. لدينا كلمة رئيسة في الجملة وهي كلمة kite. قد تساعدنا في حل هذا السؤال. Where is the kite? Thank you. This is the kite. So this is the correct picture. I like to fly a kite. Very good. Look at number three. It's easy. This is a spoon. This is a spoon. أين الكلمة الرئيسة هنا؟ Very good. It's spoon. Where is the picture of a spoon? Thank you. This is spoon. So, this is a spoon. Really, this is a spoon. Now, look at number four. It's cold in winter. What does it mean cold? بارد. It's cold in winter. إن الجو بارد في فصل الشتاء. So this is the correct picture. It's cold in winter. Thank you very much. Now dear students, we have this break. After that we'll continue our lesson. سنكمل ما تبقى من درسنا بعد هذا الفاصل. ابقوا معنا. Welcome back dear students. أرحب بكم مجددا أعزائي الطلاب في آخر جزء لدرسنا لهذا اليوم. The fourth skill is writing. إنها مهارة الكتابة. Now let's see the first activity, which is answer the questions. أجب عن الأسئلة التالية. Number one, what's your favorite hobby? في العادة أعزائي الطلاب تأتي هذه الأسئلة لأن تجيب على نفسك. What's your favorite hobby? ما هي هوايتك المفضلة؟ You can say swimming. playing football, drawing, or anything you want. Number two, how many sisters do you have? Again, how many sisters do you have? ننظر إلى السؤال. How many? How many أعزائي الطلاب بمعنى كم؟ كم عدد؟ الكلمة التي تأتي وراء هذا المقطع من السؤال هي كلمة sisters، بمعنى أن المطلوب أن تجيب عن كم أخت لك. You can say I have four sisters or I have three sisters or I have one sister and you're free. بإمكانك الإجابة عن السؤال كما تشاء حسب الرقم المناسب لك. Now let's look at the second activity, which is choose the right answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Number one, the book is the drawer. Do you remember what the word drawer means? Thank you. It means درج. وبالتالي the book is in the drawer. إن الكتاب موجود داخل الدرج وليس فوقه. We say the preposition on table على أشياء ذات سطح، نقول on the table, on the shelf. But the word drawer we say in the drawer، داخل الدرج. Thank you very much. Look at number two. منى and بلال. منى and بلال friends، إنهم أصدقاء. Are or is. Look carefully. منى and بلال. منى and بلال. We have more than one. So we say منى and بلال are friends. إنهم أصدقاء. Thank you. Let's continue. Number three. In we run and jump. نسألك هنا عن المادة الدراسية. In which subject we run and jump? In PE or in science? Very good. In PE we run and jump. Thank you. Number four. I'd like a of potatoes. Here we have the word potatoes. ما هي الكلمة المناسبة لكلمة potatoes؟ كيلو or كارتون. Thank you. It's كيلو. So we say I'd like a kilo of potatoes. Or we can say I'd like a carton of milk. Thank you. Look at number five. Name is Fiona. Fiona is a girl. إنها بنت. ما هو ضمير الملكية المناسب للكلمة Fiona؟ للمؤنث. Is it his or her? Thank you. Her name is Fiona. اسمها فيونا. Her نستخدمها للملكية الدالة للبنت، ولكن للولد أو المذكر نستخدم his. For example, we say his name is حمزة. His name is حمزة. But we say her name is هدى. Is it clear? Okay, let's continue. Number six. It's in autumn. It's in autumn. Is it windy or sunny in autumn? What does it mean autumn? Which season is autumn? Thank you. إنه فصل الخريف. So, it's windy in autumn. It's windy in autumn. Okay. When is it sunny? When is it sunny? Thank you. In summer, it's sunny. In summer, it's sunny. Thank you very much. Now, dear students, we have another activity. Write the number. 10. 10. 10. Write the number. Very good. It's number 10. Here we have the word 50. 50. Thank you. Here we have the number 50. 30. 30. How can we write it? Thank you. This is the number 30. The last one, here we have 100. 100. Excellent. This is 100. Thank you very much. Now, dear students, this is the end of our lesson. بهذا أعزائي الطلاب نكون قد أنهينا درسنا لهذا اليوم. أتمنى أن تكونوا قد استفدتم من كل ما قدمناه لكم، وأتمنى أن تدرسوا بجد واجتهاد حتى تحصلوا على أعلى الدرجات. هذه تحياتي وتحيات قناة الأنور والفضائية، وأمنياتي لكم بدوام التقدم والنجاح. Goodbye.